Hello and welcome to Shrey Academy online teaching classes. Today I am going to continue lesson 5, Jojo's Pet. In the previous video, I have already given you the word meanings of difficult words of this lesson. Now I am going to explain you about the lesson. But before starting that, I want to ask you the question. Did you know which are the pets animals? Yes, the animals which are kept at home are known as pet animals, means jo ghar pe rakhe jate hain, such as the animal like dog, puppy, turtle, rabbit, parrot, cat, kitten, fish, etc. Did you know why I'm saying about you the pet animals? Yes, it is a story of a boy known as Jojo's who found a pet for himself in the form of bird. Jojo found a bird who was injured. Jojo helped him and took him to his home and take care of him and named that bird as a tutie. And after that, that bird and Jojo became a good friend and the pet also. Now let us start with reading the first page of this lesson. One day Jojo saw a baby bird hopping in the bushes. The little bird was hurt in one wing. It means that one day when the Jojo was going somewhere, he saw means dekhna, a baby bird hopping. Hopping means dakna, and in the bushes. Bushes means jhaadi. He saw a bird hopping in the bushes. The little bird was hurt in one wing. Little means chota, and hurt means chot lagna. Wing means pangu. So that little bird, as you can see in the picture, the little bird wing was injured. Now the next line is, Jojo wanted to help the bird. He carried the baby bird home in his basket. Okay, it means that Jojo wanted means chahta tha, help means madad karna. So Jojo wanted to help that bird, so he carried means le jana. He took the bird to his home in his basket. Basket means tokri. He took that bird to his home in his basket. Now the next line is, then he took a hammer, some nails and some wood. He built a bird house for the baby bird. It means that then he took means lena, hammer means hathoda, and some nails means keel, and some wood means lakdi. So with the help of this thing, he tried to make a house for the bird. He built means banana. So he built a house for a for the baby bird. Now the next line are, Jojo named his new pet Tootie. He caught insects for Tootie to eat. He gave Tootie fresh water in a cup. It means that Jojo named that bird as a Tootie, which was his new pet, and he caught means pakadna, insects means kire. So he caught some insects for the Tootie to eat, because the bird eat small insects. So the Jojo caught the insects for the Tootie to eat, so that he can feed the Tootie. So and he gave Tootie fresh water in a cup. Fresh means taja. So he also gave fresh water for the Tootie to drink in a small cup. Now the next line is, Tootie's hurt wing got better. She learned to fly. It means that with the care of Jojo's, that now the Tootie's hurt wing was got better. Better means theek hona, behtar hona. So now she was fine and she learned to fly. Learn means sikha. She learned how to fly and now she is flying in the sky. Now the next line is, when Jojo called, Tootie would fly to him and sit on his hand. It means that now the Jojo and Tootie become both a very good friend. So when Jojo called means bulana. When Jojo called Tootie, he would fly to his hand and sit on his hand. The next line is, Tootie was naughty. One morning Jojo could not find his top. Now it means that now the bird Tootie becomes so naughty. Naughty means nutcut. So one morning when Jojo could not find his top, find means खोजना, टॉप टॉप मीन्स लट्टू. सो वन मॉर्निंग जोजो वॉज सर्चिंग फॉर हिज टॉप एंड ही कुड नॉट फाइंड दैट टॉप. Now the next line is, he looked for it till it was time to leave for school. He could not put on one boot. It means that he looked. Looked means dekhna. He searched, he looked everywhere, but he could not find that top. Now by searching this, till it was time. Till means jab tak. So it was time to leave for school. So he wanted to go for the school. So it's his time is to go for the school. But he could not put one boot. But he is not able to put his leg on one boot. Boot means joote. So he is not able to put his feet on that boot. The next line is, there was something stuck in it. Jojo held the boot up and shook it. It means that in the boot there was something stuck. Stuck means atak gaya. That's why he is not able to put his feet on that boot. So Jojo held the boot up and shook it. Shook it means hilakar. So he shook his boot so that he find out what thing is stuck in that boot and he can able to find that thing. The next line is, out fell the top. Tweety flapped her wing and laughed. Tweet tweet. It means that when Jojo shook her boot, the top fell from that boot and Tweety flapped. Flapped means phadphadate hue. Her wing and laughed. Laughed means hasna. So it is an indication of birth that she was laughing and she was laughing as tweet tweet. The next line is, that was her way of laughing. Jojo laughed too. He picked up his bag and left for the school. It means that Tweety has become so naughty that the Jojo also laughed at his naughtiness and he picked. Picked means uthaya. He picked his bag because he was going for the school. So he picked his bag and left for the school and he went for the school. Okay students, thank you for today's class and I hope you like the story of Jojo and his pet bird also. But this lesson gives you a moral also that we should always help the animals who are in need, who are injured, and we have to give them food also because they are also the living beings but they cannot speak. So always help that animals.